Ag Tech Tip. Add User. Only your company's key administrator may add a user. Launch the program and enter the login and password and click OK. The key selection window will display. You will see four tabs at the top. If you only see two tabs, you are not logged in as an administrator. To add new users, click the User Admin tab and click the Add User button. The Add User window will display. Enter the user's first and last name, email address, and phone number. The email address will be the user's login. If you want the user to be an administrator, click the Internet Key Administrator box and click OK. And the list of all the keys for your company will display. Select the key you want to assign to the new user and check the Assign column on the right side. Users may be assigned to multiple keys, but there is a limit of 10 users per key. Click OK. The user will be added to the list, and when a new user logs in for the first time, they will create their own password. Click Cancel to exit the key selection window. If you experience any issues regarding adding users to the key, please contact AgTech Technical Support at 1-800-248-3527 or email support@agtech.com.